Hi everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to download Instagram photos and videos. There are two requirements for doing this. First of all, your phone should be rooted, and second one, the Xpose installer should be installed on your device. The download link for the Xpose installer is given in video description. Once you install the Xpose installer, open it and go to download section. Then search for Xinsta and click on it. Go to versions tab and install the latest version of it. After it gets installed, go to module section and activate the module. Once activated, you need to restart the device. I have restarted my device, and so let's open Instagram. Now click on the three dots and select the download option. So you can see the photo gets downloaded. This download option will also be available for videos. Thank you for watching, and do like, share and subscribe.